Hello students, welcome to the online lectures of Kids Planet High School. This lecture is for standard 6th, subject Geography, chapter Weather and Climate. Let us now begin. What do you mean by weather?
Weather is the condition of the atmosphere of a place at a particular time. The weather of a place can change rapidly. It may be bright and sunny with a sunny sky in the morning, while in the evening the sky may be covered with dark clouds. It may start raining in the morning, but in the afternoon may be bright and sunny. The weather of a particular place depends on the temperature, the moisture in the air, the pressure of air, the movement of air or wind. What is temperature? Temperature is the extent of hotness or coldness of a place. The earth gets heated by the sun. As the sunlight reaches the earth, the land and the seas heat up and warm the atmosphere. This warming up of the atmosphere raises the temperature. Moisture or water vapor is always present in the air. The amount of moisture in the air rises when the sun's heat converts water from the oceans, seas, rivers, and lakes into water vapor. This is the reason why coastal areas get more rainfall than places away from the coast. Air pressure is the weight of air as experienced from all directions on land. When air heats up, it rises and creates an area of low pressure on the Earth's surface. The surrounding cool air moves in to replace this rising air. This air comes from areas where the pressure is high. This movement of air from high pressure area to low pressure area is called as wind. The wind is sometimes a light, pleasant breeze. At other times, it can be very strong and cause a storm or a hurricane. Let us now study about climate. Climate is the weather condition of an area over a long period of time. Climate of a place depends on its average monthly or yearly temperature, average amount of rainfall or snow. Climate influences the type of food people grow and eat in a particular area, the type of clothes they wear, the types of homes they live in, the types of plants that grow, and animals that can live in the region.